guys! Welcome on campus. Now I want to show you a room of Anik and Jana. So join us.
Life on campus is really intensive. It's also a really nice experience.
Hey! Can you tell me how was your first day on campus?
It was exciting, also a bit scary, because it was the first time I was going to meet my roommate, Anik. But the past months have really shown that we've gone along with each other so well.
And Anik, can we choose a roommate?
No, we can't choose our own roommates. Program management, they make couples for us, but they really look at people's characters, what they've seen at the open days, and then they make couples, and I'm really happy with my roommate, Joanna.
What struck me was that quite early on I already felt very much at ease, and now I can really say that this is my home.
Okay, so that was fun. Now we're gonna go to Mensa. In Mensa we're always eating dinners together on Monday. Yeah. Behind us there is Mensa. There's also a small terrace there, so we often eat dinners there when it's a nice weather. There is a sports hall. We have also gym there, and we have our changing rooms. I really like our student association. We have a lot of committees inside. Every committee is responsible for different events on campus. Sometimes it's a theme party in the bar, sometimes it's a festival, sometimes it's a rally.
The campus life, that's just something that is unique in the Netherlands. And also the fact that you meet interesting people from all over the world, I think that you will easily make some friends for life here at Nyenrode.